I really like to talk about the spirituality that's involved in improvisation because it's not talked about very much. The things that are talked about in jazz studies programs are usually technical, and that's good. But I think the other is also needed to really find out what makes someone have a desire to express themselves in music and in this art form called jazz. A lot of it comes from being inspired, inspiration, being inspired to create. I don't like to call it a classroom, and I don't like to call myself a teacher, and I don't like to call the people in the classroom students. I think we're all together, and I think we're discussing. I would like to think that we can discuss what makes an impact on an art form meaningful. That's quite a task to go about thinking about ways of making this happen and making this dialogue. True humility and the importance of striving to be a good human being before you do anything. And maybe if you strive to become a good person, you might have a chance on becoming a great jazz musician. Because that's really the first step, is to develop your qualities of givingness, of humility, of appreciation. Because when you're really involved in playing music, the thought process is not happening. It's a process of all the senses going into one channel, which is listening and hearing, trying to find your music inside you. And once you start to think, the music stops. The thought process causes the creative process to stop.